Hey everybody, welcome to day two of the Marino edition of social distancing. Last night we had some pina coladas and we had we watched Treasure Planet, a Disney movie from 2002. And if anybody hasn't seen it, it is fantastic. And it was a bomb at the box office when it came out, but highly recommend it. It was fantastic. Tonight we are going to dinner. So we're all getting dressed up. We're going to a nice place. But we are kind of pressed for time. So let's see where everybody else is. Shane, are you ready yet?
I can't decide which one.
Well, I mean, we gotta go. We're gonna be late. I mean, just pick one.
You know, help. Gab!
Yeah, dude, what are you wearing?
It's my tux.
Dude, we're going to a nice place. You gotta put on something for real.
What?
All right, just get changed. Where's... Yeah.
I mean,
which one?
Yeah, that one's fine.
This one?
Yeah, they're both fine, whatever. Okay. Are you guys not ready?
Okay.
Are you?
I'm going without you.
That looks good. Yeah, let's go.
Cool.
Dugan, let's go.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. We'll be late for dinner. Where's Dugan?
He's
come
coming.
On, man. It's like 8 o'clock. You guys ready for dinner?
Yeah.
Mom's waiting. All right. I'm starving.
All right, let's go.
All right, let's go. Come on, everybody. Take a seat.
You finally made it.
Let's go.
All right, get there. Looking good, Dugan. I like the jacket.
Can you pour me some wine?
All right, so... Surprise. Ooh. There was no chicken left at the food store when I went, but...
Surprise.
We have...
Oh.
Dino nuggets.
Are those bagel bites?
Bagel bites? Tater tots.
Yum!
Excited.
This is good eats at the Marino household.
Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre. Why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France. And a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
But it's all in perfect taste that you can bear.
Alright, I think you get the gist. That's enough of that. No worries. Dino nugs were not the only thing on the menu tonight. Dad did make us some good food. So, anyway, today I read that New Jersey is following suit with Pennsylvania, and the governor ordered all non-essential businesses to be closed down tonight. It was at 9 p.m., I believe. But that means that, you know, gas stations, grocery stores, hospitals, they're all staying open. Also, I read that restaurants are still staying open, offering only takeout and delivery services. So, you know, if you have the finances and, you know, if you feel safe, might be a good thought to offer your business to some, you know, smaller local businesses that, you know, that may be struggling in the next couple weeks to months. So I'll leave you with that for tonight. And I'll see you tomorrow on the Marino edition of Social Distancing. Catch you on the flippity flip.